2 without him. Injured in game 4 in Utah and with his family here in a sweep at Staples Center. They've got very little information about Leonard's injury, just that it's a sprained right knee. There were some reports that there was a tear. He wouldn't be back for the season. Clippers said no. It's on a day-to-day basis. The update will not play sprained right knee. And he's here cheering on his teammates tonight. Ayton gets it inside. Flips it up and in. DeAndre.